You know, I read a book in a Jewish history about a rabbi from the 13th century that he wrote that he was longing to be a woman.
Tell me, baby, baby, do I walk like a boy? Do I speak like a boy? Do I stand like a boy? Sorry, baby, keep asking. Do I kiss like a boy? Should I spit like a boy? May I fuck all the boys? Tell me, baby, baby, do I walk like a boy? Do I speak like a boy? Do I stand like a boy? Sorry, babe, you keep asking. Do I kiss like a boy?
I am born like this, and the reason that I've come here, this is from God.
Tell me, baby, what about my masculinity? What the fuck is wrong with my body? Am I not enough? Or even too much? It would be short sighted.
Like a powerful human being to face this place.
I don't care.
Do you know her? Did she come by foot from Gaza?
To be a man.